How to do a group call on Skype for iPhone. With the Skype video chat app, group video calling for up to 50 people is available for free on mobile devices, tablets, or computers. If you wish to create a conference call on Skype for iPhone, please follow these steps. You have more options to start a conference call. You can call a person and then add others to the call. Another option is to go to a group chat and use the call buttons from the group page. Another way that we will talk about is the following. Tap on the calls button from the bottom. Click on option New Call. Now select the person who you wish to add on a call. After you have finished, tap on Call. The call is starting. Like the simple call on the conference group, you have the same options. You will have three buttons on this window: a microphone, camera, and an end call button. On the top, you have some exciting options. You can put your call on the speaker to hear better. Also, on the top, you have a chat button. If you tap on this, you will be able to send a message on the chat. On the bottom, this button can take a screenshot of the call. Please be careful, because the screenshot will be shared in the conversation with the group. Tap on the three dots menu from the bottom. On this menu, you can invite other people to the call. You can invite multiple persons after you have started the call. There is a share screen option. You can share the screen for the person if you need them to show something. You will see other options like turn off incoming video, turn subtitles on, start recording, and share screen. If you turn subtitles on, then Skype will try to write what the person said. This is a perfect option for those who do not hear well. Also, if you wish to keep a copy of the talk with the person, you can press on start recording. Please keep in mind that you and the group will get the record, so be sure to tell the other person you record the meeting. If you wish to end the call, tap on the end call button. These are the main options of the call. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.